else will be interesting? Fantastic.
Ooh.
I should probably, loud. Let me turn this down a little bit. Wah, gotta move stuff real quick. Hold on. Hello, Apollo Gabby. Jesus, I can't seem to put stuff in right. One second before I get started, please. Darn shame, I can't read Korean. It's a lot. God, these loading times are worse than the actual, than the current game. Do I do things? Someone help. How do I do things? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, the music just skipped. So I just have this bar. Look at these weebabs. This. Oh, okay. We're ready. Dude, this UI, oh god. Yo, that table looks lit. Bring back that. There's just buildings. Dude, the background's so nice. Look, big birds there too. And you gotta keep that energy flowing. Look at this. It's so nice. Bring that back. Can't speed up or slow down the game. What does this mean? Why is there an exclamation point? Thank you. Okay, we did it. Can I be done now? Yeah! 2 minutes! Oh, the top of the screen!
I'm just laughing at this.
This one. Good. Beep. We got three lads. I hired a fourth one, but oh, nope, there they are. Okay. Hey, it's Grunge Girl. I'm not scared, I'm just kind of like, really in a humorous mood right now. What does purple mean? Is this black damage? Does she do black damage? Oh. What was that face for? You doing alright there, buddy? They like make faces. Oh, he's a little frazzled there. Wait, what? You can have employees be frazzled? That's nice. Bring that back. I want to see people semi-panic. Look at that. Look at him. He's not doing so hot. Juice. I ran out of juice. I need more juice.
Where'd you get this?
I went on the Tumblebug and looked around. I'm gonna try and get the oldest available version of Lobotomy Corp in a bit here once I complete this one. To see how deep in the rabbit hole we go. Get as deep as possible into the game. Learn all of its old secrets that they don't want us to know about. Also, this music is so loud in my life. Let me turn that down. There. Likes cleaning, right? Can't remember these things. Send them to pray. These days take so long. Pray to Jesus. Pray to him. Oh, I forgot it takes your energy away from pots. There's a sound effect here and I'm not liking it. Oh, her flame's a little grumpy there. Like de-assign people, so once you put them in, they just go. They won't stop. got a little discomfortable there. Gotta get the juice up, man. The juice. Yeah, the juice. Takes so long to get through one day, man. No, I don't want it to go boom. I want to beat the demo. Silent Angela, I need to play demo. Wait, what is this? Wait, which one do I pick? Wait, can I hit the button? Okay. Department 3 of 4. I'm ready. Big Mark! My baby. Fear level. Dude, wait. To remember how to game. I'm gonna watch him work on my boy with his old animation. How to... What are you doing? Background is classy. Look at that. Bring that back, please. Oh, someone panicked. Oh, maybe though. Yeah, they did. Don't do that. He's starting something with the wrench there, and I don't trust it. Go beat him up. What is that walk? That old animation. Ooh! That's something that I like to see. Classy. Classy animation. Send the pink guy in, depending on how he feels. I can't really gauge how they feel because there's no meters or nothing. Ooh, okay. Pink guy, get in there. Whatever your name is, make me proud. Make me proud. We got Max Moon on once in the- oh. Uh-oh. Why are you going to fight Big Bird? You should be fighting the bad- the panicking guy, not Big Bird. Have fun with that. Oh, no, there they go. It took them a moment. Look at that old filter. There's a little shading on this. Me, I'm fresh as fuck. Oh, ooh, oh, they panicked. Ooh. He can nab him in the elevator! What is this animation? Unfinished animations. I love it. He's getting in the elevator. Okay, but how do you work? And also the screen just kind of shakes from time to time. I like how the screen shakes, but Big Bird stays in the same position while it shakes. Oh, they're panicking. Don't do that. You're not allowed to die. You have to go work on Squanch Girl. They're floating. What? Wait, hold on. Y'all saw that, right?
Bring that back. Bring that back, please. I want that. Did you guys see that? Did you see what the clerk was doing there?
Dude, the clerk was working with the terminal. Bring that back. Bring the bag. Bring it back. I want that animation. I want that little detail. I want that little detail of them interacting with the panel back in the game. Bring it back, Moon Project. Bring it back. Look. So I'm gonna go beat up Big Bird. We're gonna see how that goes. As they wildly flail their arms. There we go. Oh, there he is. Beat him up. Beat him up. They're kinda doing it. I got negative juice. Zero clout. Yeah, I think I beat up Big Bird. Oh no, I did not. Do not. Do not. Do not. Good. Oh, he died. There he is. Oh, someone died. Dude, look, they interact with the tables! I want that back. Oh, he just kind of breached again. And they're down there, too. Wait, how did they get down? Confusion. I need my juice. Give me my juice. I need my clout. My sauce. Oh no. There we go. Got him. Wrangle him. Wrangle the employees. I sent him to do work, but where are they? Oh, there they are. You need to talk with Jesus, so that way we cannot die. We're having a good time. See, look, they work at the table. Zeta, put in work. Dude, he's got his mouth open. He's ready. Ready to crunch. My energy is very low. No. Gamma. Save Gamma, Seattle. Okay, so he possesses like the entire department and then proceeds to eat one person and that's it. That's kinda, that's actually pretty simple. Look, they're working on the table. Well, would you look at that? They're probably may die, I don't know. Is dying in this game yet? We'll find out someday. Oh, Big Bird is alive. Can someone screenshot that for me? Take a screen cap of that. Big Bird is alive. Oh. I don't know if these are actually my employees or if they're just clerks, but I'm saving them anyways. get a screenshot of Big Bird, you know. I think he broke. Yeah, he's broken. Oh, he's giving me a look. And also the music didn't loop correctly. Make them a left. Please. I'll make him a left. I gotta sign works though. The days take so long. Big Bird J chillin', you know. You guys got that hot screenshot of Big Bird being a left? Yo, thank you. The Scorch Girl even breach. Oh, there is a fear level. That's nice. That's good to know. Good Tenay. Big Bird, are you doing okay? Who's panicked? Oh. Well, they're just stuck in a constant state of panic forever and ever. I can't fix them. What does this say? What is this cryptic language? Clean her. Hold on. This one. Oh, that exited the game. Alright, hold on. Let me go and grab the oldest version of the Lobotomy Corp demo real quick. Oh, it gave me an error. What is the... here we go. We're gonna get the second oldest one then. The oldest existing. Oh, I can't get that one either. Okay. Well, we're just gonna keep playing this one then. Fantastic. Nice. You do that on Ona. Bop. Oh, what? That's the title? Wait, what's this? Files. I have a file here with things on it, and I can drag it around the screen all willy-nilly. I prefer this way to talk to Angel, to be honest. Also, for Paulo, can you DM me? Whoever got the screenshot of Big Bird being a left, can you DM that to me on Discord, please? That's nice hair! I like that hair. Yo, what, Scrunch Girl already? Cleaner. Also, I don't know if alt-tabbing just, like, breaks me, but... I think alt-tabbing pauses the game for free. just gonna stand there the entire time then and take damage. Wait, what? I clicked on it twice and then it went in. It's the future.
My data.
I don't know what that does. Oh, what? Oh, get that upgrade. Yo, they get a shield automatic. What? Oh, is this like their list of traits then? I'm gonna assume that it's their list of traits. Okay, I'm decoding this slowly. So, that gives you the name, that's the level, clearly. That's gender! Oh no, wait, that's lifestyle. I forgot that that existed. Ooh, that's a- ooh, hey. How you doing, old lady? Now I have to remember what she didn't like. I think it's you can't send a guy in. Is that part of the rule? Excuse me?
Yeah.
Can we bring back this styling of employees specifically for the purpose of Teletubby hair and fox ears in their hair? Bring it back. Ooh, he didn't seem to take that very well. She didn't seem to take that very well either. I want this back where they just get like uncomfortable. And then like, oh no. Hooray, we're doing okay, guys. We're doing okay. Anybody able to do suppression? No. Okay. Oh, hey, singing machine, back in all its glory. That one's a dangerous one, so we're gonna send in our babbies. Bemuse her. Animation's so weird to look at. For me, singing machine is bad, huh? Singing machine is hard, huh? I don't know about that. Oh, wait, yeah, it is. Okay. That was just silly more than anything. Oh, is someone getting grumpy? And then they died. The end. They don't even have an encyclopedia portrait for it. It's just a single image. Send in another one. What? Where? Why are there clones? What? What? Ooh. That was a jump scare and a half now, wasn't it? Hi, how are you? Could you stop? I'll keep clicking on you if you don't stop. Hey, we did it. We got through the- excuse me? Oops. Well, since everything is frozen, I guess I'll just... The game broke. The game broke. You broke it, kids. I guess we'll take a look around, admire the quality animation of one synth that hasn't been changed for 2 years. Singing machine with that old animation. I think one of the facing the wall is actually smaller, and Scorch Girls, they're a bit slower. And wait. Oh, they just had like duplicate corridors before they did actual corridors. So it's just this and then the void. Dang it. He's moonwalking. I feel like this is a good note to end on, is him moonwalking. Oh, what? There you go. Intensely wield that shield. Well, I think that's enough for one day. I think that's enough to stream for one day. See ya.